So I wonder what happened. Well, so I wonder what happened. There's another time where he got a donation from a black person, and then he said, you know, looked at the $3 and said, oh, that's a lot of money for a black person, isn't it? Well, instantly what happens is you start losing a lot of subs, you start losing a lot, just in general, you're losing a lot of your early fan base because they see you doing this stuff, and they're like, screw off, you know, we supported you, literally and figuratively, money-wise, we supported you because we felt bad for you, and we thought you were a good person, but what kind of a good person is playing a game with somebody online and set and ask them if they're parents are? And then has follow-ups lined up when you're completely insulting. What kind of a good person does that?
I'm so many other non-related videos. I am so high up on the YouTube channel. time, buddy, too.
We'll be right back.
Hit!